Don't you think I know how nice it is to live in ignorance? How good it was to be a child? To be totally free of responsibility? To not know any of the dark and terrible things that I know now? Yeah, of course it would be preferable if you wanted to go about your whole life living in a state of childlike ignorance. Childlike wonder at the world and not being responsible for anything. But we're not in that situation anymore. You're not a fucking child. If you're watching this video as a child, you've come to the wrong place. Okay, maybe you haven't, actually. Maybe this is exactly where you need to fucking be. Because if you get this message now, maybe you won't get so fucked up when you're older that all you want to do is go back to when you were a child and stay there. You know? And that's what it's called, what is it? You know, prolonged innocence, arrested development, perpetual stupidity, perpetual lack of responsibility. And this is a good thing? This is something that you want? No. No, it's not. Unless you want, you know, child sacrifices to be happening on spits, on fire spits out in the street, like Mark just said. Huh? That's coming. That's coming if people don't wake up from their state of lunacy. Lunacy. It's not childlike wonder. It's not, you know, it's not a state of arrested development. It is choosing to remain debilitated so that you cannot be blamed. Somehow, you think that you won't be blamed. You know? Oh, I'm just a victim. Oh, I couldn't have known this. I was in ignorance. Wrong. Wrong. You're not so just slobberingly stupid, debilitated, foolish, childlike, where you can't put two and two together and realize that it equals four and that all this shit is fucking connected. You're not that fucking dumb. You may wish you were so that you had some kind of out, but you aren't and you don't. You do not have an out. You are responsible. We are all responsible for this. No one gets out. The person who literally has Bell's palsy, you know, they can't even fucking go full, what's the guy's name in the wheelchair? Fucking, I always forget his name. You're not in that situation. You're not that person. So, step back. Realize that you're not that, and that you have power, and that it is your responsibility to further wake up, further heal, further help others do the same. It's like you're on the fucking boat and it's sinking. It's already taken on water. It's for sure, like, almost for sure it's gonna sink. But most people are like just slamming down the gin and tonics and the whiskey. They don't care that the ship is sinking. Like, they just wanna drink themselves into oblivion. I was too drunk to help bail the ship out. Women and children were drowning all around me. I had nothing I could do except keep slamming fucking alcohol. And does that seem to you, honestly, as if it's an out? As if it's anything other than just the stupidest cop-out? If you're being honest with yourself. If you care enough about the world to be honest about your part in all this shitstorm. We all play a part. Some of us far more than others. Some of us are actually fucking making the plans and fucking sending in the troops and ordering the deaths and the murders and all that shit. But for the vast majority of us, the participation that we hold within this hell is willful ignorance. Willfully abandoning our senses so that we can pretend that we're not responsible, so that we can pretend that we didn't help push it further into oblivion. But I'm here to tell you, because most people won't, you are responsible. We are responsible. And I'm not perfect at this. I may make the claim sometimes that I'm fucking, you know, way more on point than most people, and for the most part that is true. But I fuck up all the time, and I hurt people, and I do the same things that all of us sinners, all us poor sinners. But you know what? I don't just sit there and fucking like let it happen. I don't just sit there and pretend as though what I'm doing doesn't have great and terrible consequences, or great and powerful and good consequences, which is what I am working towards. What are you working towards? Because you better hope it's something beautiful. You better hope. You better not hope. You better go beyond hope. The hope is just what you have and hold that keeps you going towards good. Not, oh, I'm just going to fuck off and do whatever I want and hope that it doesn't all crumble down into fucking just ruins. Ruins. Ruination. Fuck that hope. Because that's betting against yourself all the way. The kind of hope you need is the one, the faith. Not blind faith. Faith knowing that your actions have power. And that if you're working towards true good, true redemption of yourself and your actions, because we all did things in our ignorance and our nescience, things that we weren't really nescient. Once you became capable of reason and logic, you weren't nescient anymore. Because you had access to books and the internet. Nescience means that you were never able to have access to that information, and therefore you can be forgiven. If you're born on an island and literally there was no one else around or whatever, you couldn't learn from anybody and you did things, there's no way you could have known what was right or wrong. You're basically in a state of animalistic nature. And so you could be forgiven for that because there was no knowing. There was no figuring it out, okay? But you're not in that situation. None of us are in that situation, so wake the fuck up.